Let's try this again. We are back. Hopefully it'll be less stress inducing the stream. And oh my god, I hate this phone. There we go. But we are going back to Alien Isolation. And did I even mute my TV? I did not. Just connect to the damn chat. There we go. Oh, stress inducing. Go. Yeah, we got working Joes. And other survivors. And that spaghetti did not taste good coming up. Rip. I hate those doors. This. I do not like this. Oh, shite. Now we gotta return to Dr. Coleman. I gotta go to the bathroom. Well, farthest I've made it so far. Oh, he is right in that damn hallway.
Get in that door. Why does the system override not last that long? Man, this fucker really hates me. Scoop back, chair. I'm trying to scoop back. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on. Every time I pop out of it. Fucking hide! I do not like this one bit. I was leaning back! Bullshit! Hold left stick to lean back. I was leaning back. Fucking bullshit. 18th mission. Yeah, I have a feeling this is a game I'm not going to be able to beat on medium difficulty. Love how it takes forever for all of those to go through.
Quit twitching, muscle.
He's gonna come in here. Hold left stick to lean back. I'm leaning back. I'm already leaning back. And then it fucking finds me? Bullshit. It just did the same goddamn thing to me. Yeah. Hold left stick to lean back a split second before it fucking finds me, even though I was already leaning all the way back. Good God! Shut up. Give me a minute, because this is friggin' BS. Thank you.
bullshit. This sucks. Poor friggin' design. Chicken butt. Huh? Hold left stick to lean back. I press it a split second before it's fully up and it finds me. What the fuck? This shit's bullshit. Fucking hell.
Hold left stick to lean back.
I do exactly that. I have now died like 5 times on this one part. At least. I mean, if there was a desk in here to hide under that was against the wall, would it be that huge of a problem? This isn't even getting scary anymore. It's just getting fucking bullshit. Oh, you can't hold your breath until we say, yeah, fuck you. I'm sorry, but holding one's breath is a natural response. And by making it to where we can't hold our breath, unless it specifically lets us, that's just fucked up. And then switching up the prompts and making them like a split second, only to fail because it already knows we're in there. Logic, please, anywhere. Now, not only is this anxiety inducing, but it is rage inducing now as well. It saw me. Comes right up to the fucking thing again. Finally. I'm dead. It goes right past me, and then it turns around and notices me like, oh, wait, psych! Fucking bullshit. Survival mode is much easier than this one. I swear, if I make no progress by the end of the stream, I'm not playing this game anymore. Immediately comes in here and watch. He's immediately gonna come into this, come and start sniffing this damn locker. What did I tell you? He kind of spazzed. There he is. Making small amounts of progress. Yeah. I get to go all that way. Bullshit. People.
Thank you.
If you're leaning back, it shouldn't prompt you! Fuck!
I'm serious. If I don't make it back to Dr. Coleman by the end of this stream, I'm done. I am not playing this game any longer. He went in the opposite door, but now he's coming over here. Coming in, coming straight for the locker. Come on, open! Fucking hell. I'm so dead. Like. The fucker is in here. Just go away. No. Do not come back in. I fucking hate those doors. I much prefer that. Open! Fucking Christ. Yep, that seems about like my luck. Boy. Return to Dr. Coolman. Huh. The horrible thing is, he's right where I need to go. Yeah. I am so close now. So close.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Jesus Christ.
Of course, I promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Mm-mm. I'm taking that elevator down. That's the elevator. Yeah.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
You're dead, dude. Bye. Either way, about fucking time. How do I feel? I feel like I'm about to have a fucking heart attack. Oh. Props to those who can get this in hard, get through this in hardcore mode. Props. I would not be able to. All right. We finally got through that part. Finally. It's too much. That is. Way too much for me to deal with. My heart is pounding. It is causing my muscles to spasm. I'm done for tonight. That's it for Alien Isolation for tonight. If you liked it, I don't know, but That'll do it until the next stream. Until then, have a good morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Bye-bye.